Do you know that many animals make judgments, think, have a language, and can do a variety of other tasks that humans can't? Animals are a lot more intelligent than most people believe, according to studies. Many primates and birds can utilize tools and have sophisticated cognitive capabilities. By working together, even small insects can solve seemingly complicated issues. Hello, and welcome to another video on Wildest Nature. Let's take a look at some of the most intelligent animals in the world. Before we begin, kindly like this video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notification bell icon so that you do not miss the latest video updates. So, let's get right to it. On number 10, we have raccoons. Yes, you heard right. Raccoons are well known for picking locks and recalling solutions to issues for as long as 3 years. An experiment was conducted where raccoons were given a pitcher of water containing marshmallows and stones. The raccoons had to raise the water level in order to access the marshmallows. Half of the raccoons found out how to acquire the reward by using stones. These amazing creatures have an average of 438 million neurons in a relatively tiny brain, putting them on the higher end of the animal intelligence scale. At number 9, rats. Yes, rats are extremely intelligent creatures. They are natural learners that excel at learning and comprehending complex situations. Despite being much smaller than dogs, they appear to be just as capable of solving issues. Rats have long been employed as scientific test animals. Even though their brains are tiny and underdeveloped, their minds work in a very similar fashion to humans, and their brain anatomy is also comparable. Rats excel at navigating mazes despite their poor eyesight, and once they learn a navigation path, they never forget it. Rats, like many other clever creatures, are extremely compassionate creatures. We have the Border Collie dog on number 8. When it comes to obedience and work intelligence, the Border Collie is without a doubt the most intelligent dog breed. They're among the greatest herding dogs in the world, having a high level of natural dog intelligence. Dogs are more human-like than primates in certain respects, and they can follow and respond to human motions like pointing and eye movements without any training. The typical dog can understand about 165 human words, but they can learn a lot more. The world's most intellectual dog was a Border Collie that knew over 1,000 nouns. At number 7, we have the dolphins. Dolphins and whales are intelligent in the same way as birds and primates are. Dolphins and whales, like primates, are mammals. A dolphin's brain is big in comparison to its physical size. A human brain's cortex is complex, but a dolphin's cortex contains even more folds. Dolphins and their kin are the only marine creatures that have passed the self-awareness mirror test. They are very friendly creatures who have a strong sense of social identity. Young dolphins, like many of the world's most intelligent animals, stay close to their moms for several years to learn numerous life lessons. We have pigs at number 6. Pigs, according to animal scientists, are more trainable than dogs or cats and are extremely intelligent. They exhibit a wide range of intellectual characteristics. Pigs have a considerably higher IQ than dogs, with intellect similar to that of a baby. They can comprehend the notion of reflection at the age of 6 weeks, something that takes human children many months to grasp. Pigs can solve mazes, recognize and express emotions, and comprehend symbolic language. Pigs can also recognize abstract representations and use this knowledge to play video games using a joystick. Next comes elephants on the list. These huge creatures are incredibly intelligent. Elephants are known for their lengthy memories, but they are also among the most intelligent creatures. The brains of elephants are the biggest of any land mammal. The cortex of an elephant's brain contains the same number of neurons as the cortex of a human brain. Elephants have a complex social structure, and it has been seen that they participate in funeral ceremonies for deceased family members, as well as grieving over their loss. Elephants also utilize tools and self-medicate. To heal disease and even induce birth, they will consume the leaves of specific plants. The elephant can replicate other elephants' sounds as well as certain human language. Elephants can know members of their herd even after being separated from them for years, and if their present area endures a drought, they can recall the locations of past water supplies. Next on the list, we have the octopus. The octopus has the biggest brain of any animal, yet its arms contain 3/5 of its neurons. The only invertebrate creature that utilizes tools is the octopus. An experimental octopus was even known to toss pebbles and splash water at an overly bright overhead light above its aquarium, causing a power outage. Other indicators of intelligence include the ability to unscrew the lid off a jar and traverse mazes rapidly. They are also capable of rapidly resolving issues. They are able to distinguish one human from another and can open childproof bottles. The crow, a highly intelligent species, is one of the few non-primate animals capable of making tools. Crows, like pigeons, are extremely clever animals that have also been used as messengers. When fighting other animals, they can utilize complex group tactics such as flanking movements. Crows may also learn to speak and have a strong memory. Crows are able to identify human faces, transmit complicated ideas to other crows, and plan for the future. Many experts equate the IQ of a 7-year-old human child to that of a crow. Crows have been observed changing their travel patterns to avoid risky locations, and crows have even been observed remembering trash routes and schedules in order to make a quick meal to eat off the trucks. Squirrels come at number 2. Squirrels are sociable creatures with a high level of intelligence. Squirrels communicate with one another through a variety of vocalizations and scent marking techniques. They also utilize their tails as a warning system, twitching them when they are nervous to warn other squirrels of impending danger. The persistence, along with great memory and cunningness of squirrels, have made them the archenemy of gardeners all around the world. They are essentially forest creatures that have adapted to live with humans and feed using a variety of techniques, including bird feeders and any food they can get their hands on. Rattlesnake smell has been found on the fur of certain squirrels to hide their own scent from predators. Squirrels also develop complex pretexts of hiding food to deceive would-be robbers while storing their food for the winter months, another evidence of sophisticated intelligence. On the top of the list, we have chimpanzees. Chimpanzees are highly intelligent creatures who can solve a wide range of issues given to them by human trainers and experimenters. Chimpanzees are native to sub-Saharan Africa and share 98% of their DNA with humans. Chimps are expert tool users, and they've been spotted inventing tools out of founding objects to get what they need. These big apes also employ psychological tactics, manipulating individuals within their own families to do certain tasks. For long-distance communication, chimps employ louder cries and gestures, whereas for short-distance communication, they utilize softer sounds and facial expressions. Chimps may also learn to communicate with people through sign language. Chimps have also surpassed humans in short-term memory tests in several circumstances. Yes, they are hands down the most intelligent creatures on the planet. That's all for today's video. Let us know if you have experienced or seen the intelligence of these animals down in the comment section below. I hope that you find this video helpful. If you found this video informative, do like and subscribe, and don't forget to give comments and provide us with your valuable feedback. See you in the next video with some more interesting stories and facts. And until then, stay tuned to Wildest Nature.